In a town in the known part of the universe, there lived a pony named Thunder Knight Blitz. He possessed a strength of courage like no other pony has ever seen. His adventures all started when he met Skyla Blue, which he fell in love. For the first time, everything was perfect. So one day, she was attacked by Thunder Knight's other half-son. He is known to be called the Shadow Pony. Thunder Knight Blitz fought him, but did no effect. In fact, whatever happened to him, it happened to Blitz's body too. So, this battle took hours until Blitz had an idea of making the Shadow Pony to open a rift to the Dark Realm, which he did, and Thunder Knight got his chance and pushed him through, thus locking up the girl. Years later, Thunder Knight and Skyla decided best friends, and on the same night, a new threat arose. When a pony named Angel Futurama Glider was in danger from the grasp of his older brother, Rhino, Thunder Knight had no choice but to help him. The battle was intense between the two Pegasi, Raikou and Thunder Knight. The galaxy was at brink of destruction from Raikou's machine with dark matter. But Thunder Knight couldn't let this go out of hand, so he made a sacrifice, pushing Raikou into dark matter with himself. Raikou, the dark matter, rejected this, but taking Raikou's life within minutes. Thunder Knight Blitz, years later, lives with his sisters, Angel and Stella, and his family of 32 ponies. He spends his time with extreme volume, some days, and at night, he sees the stars and sighs happily that he was finally in peace. Not only him, they all did. Or so they thought.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here, huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat plan for the people who are still alive. I'm not even angry. I'm being so sincere right now. Even though you broke my heart and killed me, I'm torn into pieces. And to every